Hey YouTubers, this is Varup here and welcome to another super cool tutorial on mathematics. Well, we have seen how to multiply any number with a couple of nines in the last couple of tutorials, and we will be going to do similar thing with 11 in this and the next tutorial. In this tutorial, we will be dealing with two digit numbers, and the next tutorial will be for the higher numbers. So before starting the tutorial, let me ask you a simple question. Can you do this multiplication that you can see here, 99 times 11, in a couple of seconds, less than 5 seconds? Can you? Well, if you can, that's great. But if you can't, then don't get worried. Watch this tutorial to find out how. So let's get started with this tutorial. Let's take a number, say 24. Why the heck not? 24 times 11. 24, a two digit number. We are only dealing with two digit numbers here. So the answer, according to the method I'll be showing you guys, will be very simple. So the answer, to get the answer, just write these numbers as it is, 2 and 4, and in between these two digits, write the sum of these two digits. 2 plus 4 is 6. So write this here. That's the answer. 24 times 11 is 264. Isn't that great? Yes, that is. It's simple and easy, and it's fun. So let's take another example. Say this time 52 times 11. Same as before, 5, 2, and the sum of 5 and 2 here, 7. That's the answer, 572. Let's take another example this time. Say 38 times 11. Same as before, 3, 8, but wait, this time we are getting a two digit number here. 3 plus 8 is 11. So how will we deal with this? Well, this is simple. Whenever you get a two digit number here, just write the units place, units digit, that is this one here, and the next one, next digit here. Add this up. So 4, 1, 8. That's the answer. Now let's see the question I have given you at the beginning of this tutorial. 99 times 11. So, well, if you want to try, just pause the video and try it. I'll be giving the answer now. So just like before, 9 9, and 9 plus 9 is 18. So write the units place here and the tens digit here and add up. So 9 plus 1 is 10, 8 9 follows, 1089. So that's the answer. Hope you guys like it. Thanks for watching and goodbye. See you in the next tutorial.